I have obviously been made aware of this situation, and I've also been told that there is a Canadian solution in the process of being developed. But at the same time, I know that this has exposed a problem that needs fixing within our own legislation that we're going to lean into and ensure happens. Going forward, we need to ensure that if a situation like this were to arise once again, that the Canadian government has more power to actually demand action from the companies responsible. I believe there are loopholes here that were allowed to be skirted that we need to make sure we close, both for Canada's interests and for good relationships with our neighbours.